that the scripture should be fulfilled, which the Holy Ghost spake before by the mouth of David, concerning Judas, who was guide to them that took Jesus. For he was numbered among us, and had obtained part of his ministry. Which have companied with us.